Office Furniture Online. Jersey Executive Leather-Faced Visitor Armchair Assembly Guide. Included in the box are seat pad, backrest, arms, seat base in three parts, Allen key, bolts. These are pre-inserted into their respective holes to prevent them from getting lost during transit. Use the Allen key provided to remove these. You will need a Phillips screwdriver to remove some of the bolts. To start, take the three parts of the base and assemble like this, making sure the four lugs are pointing inwards. Insert the two countersunk bolts and tighten them up. Attach the backrest to the seat pad using the four bolts. Do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. We recommend you use the Allen keys provided and not an electric screwdriver, as this can strip the threads. Then, using the eight bolts, attach the arms to the seat pad. Each arm is marked underneath with left or right to indicate which side of the seat they attach to. Again, do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. Attach the base to the seat pad with the four bolts provided. Once the bolts are inserted, you can tighten them up. Please keep your Allen key to check the bolts every 6 months to ensure they're tight, and tighten any if they've come loose. And there you have it, your Jersey visitor chair.